Today we can look at Little Millet in the Millet series. Little Millet is considered to be the most specialized grain in plants. This is widely grown in India. Asian inscriptions and archaeologists say that Little Millet was the staple food of the ancient people. It contained protein, minerals, salt, magnesium, sodium, potassium, copper, magnesium, zinc, fiber, starch, calcium, phosphorus, iron, and so on. Gives strength to the body, increasing sperm production, preventing the development of anemia, keeping diabetes under control. Constipation will go away. Bone problem will be solved. Corrects lung ailments such as frequent cold and asthma in children. Preventing heart attack. This little millet can also use wrapped for egg, idiyappam, pudding, bread, cake, and biscuit.